But the choice has been made, planned out, then laid as an ultimatum. Sometimes a response and boom, your better half is gone. It ain't half bad till you're laying half mad in the bed. No ass, no head, no compassion. Instead praying, asking, contemplating how it went from a crush to beyond just dating. A few days later, she got a flight waiting. And this could very well be your last face-to-face conversation.
Sending this one out.
What a way to make a living, man. 9 to 5. But you know how it goes, though.
Yeah, I gotta survive.
Insurance benefits and a 401k. What a nice way to spend your day. So never mind what your heart say or what your passions are. You can cover the house note, the bills, the car. Sometimes second guessing how happy you are. Without enough free time to meet your folks at a bar. But that's free time and free speech is cheap. Rolling your eyes at your boss like so, but you reap. So the company you keep, it allows you to eat. It's a bittersweet bone appetite going in off a little sleep, which is hardly a little feat. Better play that role and keep your tie on tight, because damn right, this is your life.
Sending this one out. This one out.
You were the brother that she didn't have. Routine visits even made her glad. It was cool if she crashed at your pad, and vice versa. It didn't matter cause you wouldn't touch her. Some of your boys used to fuck her. You told her your secrets, you could trust her. Hung out with one another's relatives, it was delicate. She had straight platonic friends, basically celibate till it was on again, and y'all could talk about it. It didn't gross y'all out cause it was friendship in and out. Then about 5 years after you met, trash the set. She trying to be your loverette. You can't deal and you tell her for real. Now she can no longer feel the whole brother and sister appeal. The attraction changed, so the fact remains. No matter what she would have said, you acting strange. How does it feel when your heart moves your mind and your boy ain't with it, so it feels unkind?
Sending this one out.
Song. Peace.